Watch Fedor, born in Russia, lives in Ottawa. Last skater tonight, Elvis the leader, and here is Jason Dainame, fourth in Canada last year.
Jason's musicality makes him very popular with these audiences. Coming up, one of his best elements, triple axel in combination. Triple axel, double toe, and what height on that triple axel. Coming out of footwork is a triple lutz.
Struggled throughout the season with consistency and maybe even training.
He's known as a skater who starts off very strongly and then fades toward the end of a program, but that will not be a factor as much in the short program as it will be in the long.
Calgary for Jason Dainame, 22-year-old from Asbestos, Quebec. That is more like the Jason Dainame we have seen over the years. His marks. And what about Jeff Langdon? Bit of a forgotten man this week. Don't count him out. He's still ahead. And how about Jason Dainame?
And how about his triple axel? It is such a huge jump for Jason. As I said earlier, his best element. Some skaters jump across the ice. Other skaters go up and down. Watch Jason, straight up. And a nice strong landing with a double toe on the end.
Had a disastrous skate in Japan at the NHK Trophy. Much better than a 10th place finisher is Jason Dainame, but he also had some food poisoning apparently in Japan. Slowed down his training a bit.
Jason Dainame.
He's had some shin splints in the past, some back pain, but nothing but pleasure tonight for Jason Dainame.
And once again, judge number one marking low, but she's consistent, so that's fine. The rest of the marks, a nice set of marks for Jason Dainame.
Jason Dainame. Presentation marks pretty good. Ranked in behind Elvis and Emmanuel.